It wasn't the typical teddy bear toss, but Condors Town showed their community spirit by donating thousands of stuffed animals at a modified drive-thru event. The coronavirus couldn't stop it from happening. No, local fans, young and old, drove through a specially designated area behind Mechanics Bank Arena. There goes the minion to accept the donations. And you came through, Condors Town, with 2,000 stuffed animals. Way to go.